Today, let's learn how to say fresh in Chinese. We say 新鲜, 新鲜. You can use 新鲜 to describe air or food. For example, you can say 空气很新鲜. The air is fresh. You can say 肉很新鲜, and that is the meat is fresh. You can say 菜很新鲜, the vegetables are fresh. You can also say 食物很新鲜, that means the food is fresh. So I'll give you more example sentences. 乡下的空气很新鲜. 乡下的空气很新鲜. 这牛肉刚买的还很新鲜. 这牛肉刚买的还很新鲜。